everybody. The reason which why I am wishing good evening is today is 29th of June and it's almost 7:10 here in Mumbai. So I am wishing you all good evening. Yeah, I know you might be wondering who is this person, because you haven't seen me in all the videos, any of the videos I can say. So this is my first face review. So I think we'll be enjoying my videos. I'll be struggling a bit in the first, because this is the first time I'll be recording myself. So let's hope I do well in the future, and you will be enjoying my videos. And by that, today's vlog is about a product review. As my channel concentrates more on the rides, probably I'll be like reviewing the products which will be helpful for the rides. Mostly I will not review any kind of bikes and other things. Mostly I'll be concentrating on the products which will be helpful for the rides. And in future also I am thinking of doing some more reviews, so that it will be helpful for the riders out there, and they can choose to buy it or not. And even I'll be uploading the reviews after use also. Today's product is the one which I have bought from eBay, and this is a USB charger, motorbike charger. You can see the package. I'll show the unboxing also of that one. So let's go for the unboxing. So this is the product looks like when it comes. I already opened it because I needed to check it how the product is actually there. So you can see it comes with a good packing. Sorry for the distortion. Yeah, you can see the box. It looks very 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 nice. Yeah, see. Upon that it says Racing and Hong Kong New Asia Trading Limited. This is a China product which I got it from eBay. It says it has been shipped from Hong Kong, and it has been written that it is made in China. Let us see what's all there in the box, so that you can get an idea about what it contains. This is the main component. As you can see, it is having a 12 volt cigarette lighter which is having a waterproof cover over it, and these are two 5 volts USB chargers, and you'll get an power on and off button over it, which is also covered by a plastic lid kind of thing, which is a 100% waterproof, the company claims. And this is the attachment wires. This is having one interesting feature which made me to buy this one. This is having a fuse. Fuse means if something goes wrong, so this fuse will go off, and your main component will not be affected by the short circuit. So let's keep this one aside and go for the other components. I don't think there are more components in this one. As you can see, it is having a attachment which is used to put the charger onto the handlebar. This is like a clamp which will be put on the handlebar, and upon that you can attach the charger like this. This is perfectly fitting, and as you can see, this will be the position of the bike. I'll also be uploading the video of installation
and you can go through that also. Along with these two attachments, we'll get some tags to tie the wires. We'll get four tags, and also you get a attachment, same attachment, which looks like the one in my left hand, but this can be sticked into something like some solid what you call solid thing or solid platform, so that you can attach this also on a, yeah, this goes like this, and suppose this is a base, solid base, so you can stick it like this and you can use the charger. And they have also given an extra fuse, so if anything goes wrong and your fuse goes off, so you can use this fuse. So probably I'll be uploading the installation whenever I get time. So hope that it does. I'll get the time very soon. So I'll be waiting for my work off, and probably as the rains are also more in Mumbai right now at this month of June, so I need some gap in between so that I can go and get it fitted, so that I can upload the video also. So thank you for watching, guys. Please like this video, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for future videos. Thank you. Take care. Right, safe.